slowly.
Doesn't sound
good. Yeah, I was a bit off putting, you know, if I'd been on the island. Well,
yeah.
That's right. That did actually cross my mind that we would just come up. I mean, the one reason you can lay it to me is the survivors, obviously, only 2 years. But the fact that they said anything to you and your dad there, I think it could.
Hello. I remember there being quite a lot of midweek nights as well, and it's lit. And I've had people moving as well, people with money moving into the trendy parts of the city because they want to be somewhere cool, but then they'll get a flat opposite a club, and you only need about 2 or 3. And they're trying to get a law sorted, so like if you moved into an area like this, you pretty much weren't allowed to make noise because you knew what you were getting involved in.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so it's the bane of a lot of London venues, it's like struggling.